87, holy shit. This should be like a PC speaker. It's good emulation. Light years from Earth's solar system, the people of the galaxy Ernon have been struggling to maintain the precious balance of life. Son of Ernon is slowly dying. The planets grow cold. Food is no longer plentiful. Life will soon become impossible to sustain. The scientific community of Xenon devised a plan to do something. It was centered around the development of a device called a star generator. A star generator would be capable of igniting the otherwise useless planet into a raging ball of flame. Expeditions set out aboard the starship Arcadia, successfully complete development and testing of the generator. Arcadia is now... You serve as a member of the crew of the Arcadia as janitor. That's right, a janitor. Not a very good one. You would probably have been sacked in the place where the Arcadia not millions of kilometers from Xenon. As we join the story, you have just completed one of your famous off-shift naps in one of the janitorial storage closets. Oh, that's the one you hold on what? Fucking asshole game. Go on, next screen. You are startled by the sound of an alarm. It is followed by an urgent voice which warns that the Arcadia has been boarded by unknown intruders. The alarm, I presume, ends abruptly. What's with the space janitors? Between this and the MDK, that's like... I'm not holding any button, what? Hey, there, did. A cursory glance indicates that this is a dead lab technician. View has absolutely nothing on them. That sucks. Primer. And a reward for your searches. Dramatic pause. Nothing. You see sprawl at your feet, the lifeless body of yet another crew member. I really don't know what the hell am I supposed to do here. I would welcome like command. People have been whining about the command list, but purely text-based stuff, like pure text-based interface, has massive drawback because all of the word processing is limited. In all of the games, like in everything basically, and so I don't really know what I can do, what I can't do, and there's absolutely no way to account for vast majority of what people would do. This is another one of your non-functional crewmates. It's partially assigned. Search it. Quick search of the body turns up nothing. Count type. Also, ow, and then servers. Alien observes his handiwork briefly, then leaves. Is he on the floor? And then some modern carbo gelatinous heap. You can't help but wonder why you bother getting up this morning. God damn it. I swear there's like a porn folder on that computer. Mm-hmm. God damn it, don't get stuck on the door. It appears to be one of your crewmates, he is malfunctional. Search of your crewmate found a key card! Can you run? You can't run. Nope! God damn it. Doesn't seem to be correct action in this case. And a man you recognize one of the lab scientists enters. He appears to be injured. After a few steps, he slumps to the floor. Lesser wall has been burned. It's in the form through which you can see previously unexposed tissue. Struggling painfully, he raises up on one elbow. He tells you the Arcadia is under attack and that the storm generator is in danger. You had better leave if you value your life. He looks over towards the shelves full of cartridges and other stores. Astral body. Then settles to the floor, lifeless. Good grief, James Flood. You are very twisted, I must say. He's dead, okay? He doesn't fucking care. Do you believe that I have no other exit? Need to figure out how to mimic the dead bodies. This is obviously where I can go. Come on. How do I mimic dead? For playing space quest to buy the fat miserable and doom all of your people to horrible death at the hands of Syrians. continue playing as careful as this. We'll never have chance for a sequel. Better luck next time. There's 6 sequel games. I have to go to the elevator. Game basically just doesn't give a fuck. You figure it out. Your fault that you don't understand. Okay. What was that? Is that a random thing, or do I have to go to the computer? Nope, I have to go to the computer. Read that. Just stumble into a small dark by quarter of utility because of many things. Most of them landing on you. So say much for coming across. Fuck off, Arian! The second I step out, he will shoot me, I presume. The alien somehow, I think. I'll hear footsteps on this screen, right? It's time-based? Another lab technician, sir. Nothing. Does it loop? Fuck off, Alien. Mm-hmm. Search the lesser health corporeals. Nothing. Laser Horden. Just look in front of you, basically, is what I was saying. Because this is not, this doesn't open. You have adorned the door with a small circle of noise, Grace. Are you Carl? Hold on. I can only save once. Surge damage body of your cloakroom and you get two glows, glimpse of inventory. And the pockets you find, nothing. There's certainly a way to open the gate, the pressure port. You can name it many things. I'm just too dumb to remember. And I am dead. Huh. That's a dead end. Hey, that's literally starting. Area. Where would you go? Is an autosave? There is clearly something down there. They didn't sound very bright, they're just dangerous. I should have the card. think I need to bait him, maybe? If I'm correct, it's time thing. Or maybe amount of steps. No, it's a trigger screen. I don't like this gameplay style. I had a key card. It's not scurrying based, it's just trigger based and then follows me. That is weird. Annoying and weird. Open gate, open port, no, open. So by the window, to mark button, open bay door and close bay door. Have to go back to the computer or to the command center or something. There is something down below, right over there, but I can't access the door, so next logical course of action would be up and into the command center and try to look at the computer there. It will give me the hint. Oh, maybe here, because I'm a moron. Man is boggled in an attempt to understand the function of the various buttons, switches, lights and displays. It appears the board is not operating. also shows the only signs of life. One red light shines from the upper left corner of a glowing monitor. So the bridge is just useless. Do I need to activate Holy? Anything else I might be missing? Console consists of screen, keyboard, and cartridge slot. The top of it, the rest will take cartridge. R-E-D-R-I-E-V-A-L. Looking at the wall, you see shelves full of data cartridges, which can only be removed by a retrieval unit. Retrieval, R-E-T-R. I need to retrieve whatever the dead body here told me to. Just gonna look up rocks. Cause fuck it. Seriously? Probably have what I need. Just down, right. Use the key card I have. Boy. Think I lost him in the elevator. Good. Or he will be on the next screen and just shoot me blank in the face. Point blank in the face. Oh, for fuck's sake. Don't you mind using English terms, you piece of shit? I have nothing to I can do about it. I fucking do. Thanks for watching, please have a good one.